who there? Daisy. Daisy who? They see me rolling their head.
Oh my gosh, the song reference. Wow. How did I even think about this? Who the F actually uses those? Yeah, like what purpose does that serve? Let's take Connect 4. Use blue. Well, I guess they found the purpose now. They solved their own question. They found a solution to their own problem. This is amazing. Now I'm going to use this and play Connect 4. Is this person's emoji depicting space? They're like, yep, I'm going to space now. Damn, Elwol, you're getting nice with it. Elwol, you have no disappointed. You have no disappointed? What? I don't get that one at all. But well, that's a really creative emoji. I'm gonna send this to my crush and be like, are you impressed now? Are you impressed? My balloon! Oh, so that guy is chasing his balloon. Got it. These two are fated. These two should stay together. This is teamwork, okay? This is what teamwork looks like. Okay, so in this emoji, I see a guy running to a girl, and then the car ran over the guy. What? Is this like a murder or what? Question mark. Never flirt with my girlfriend again. Well, I'll run the F over you. Whoa. Well, that's one way to tell someone to stay away from your girlfriend. That moon looks like Thomas the Train. Oh my gosh, it does. I knew the moon looked like something. I always thought the moon looked like something, but I never knew what it was. We figured it out. It looks like Thomas the Train. How did I not notice this before? Dude, let's rob a bank. Okay, so the first text is robbing a bank. And then they're happy, and then police are chasing them, and then they're scared, and the police have them at gunpoint, and then they die. So that's a no then? Yeah, that's a no. Don't break the law. Don't risk your life. Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. This is so cute. I'm gonna start using this. Well, are we going to do this? Oh my gosh, this is so adorable. Of course we are, it's official. Then you're using fish puns. Honey, I'm home. Welcome home, D. Da-da. Oh my gosh, this emoji. When you're so bored and you have nothing else to do, just play with these emojis and try to get a story out of these emojis. Oh my gosh, another one where you have Connect 4. Wow, we should really start doing this and playing Connect 4 on our phones now. But seriously though, wouldn't that take ages to type? Because you have to type all of those emojis. Yeah, that might take pretty long to send one move. Okay, let's try and figure out what these are saying. You're bored. Quality observation. I just know you... What? Mouse her well? I just know you rat her well. I just know you rat... I just know you rather well. That took me a while. I was like, I just know you rather well. Okay, I just know you rather well. Well, I would hope so. I'm nuts about you. I'm nuts about you. Is that what it meant? I believe you. Don't you bread me? Don't you bread me? What? Don't you loaf me? Don't you love me? Is that what you're supposed to say? Do not go there. I'm appalled. I'm appalled. I'm appalled. Oh my gosh, that was actually pretty fun. Okay, let's read this normally now. You're bored. Ecology observation. I just know you rather well. Well, I would hope so. I'm nuts about you. I believe you. Don't you love me? Do not go there. I'm appalled. This is the best one yet. Plant wearing pants. You're welcome. Plant wearing pants. What is this? Oh my gosh. They actually look like they will be really fun people to talk to. They look like they all have their individual personalities. Don't make me do a Z snap. Snap, snap, snap. Oh my god. Took me a few minutes to do that. It was so worth it. He's farting. Laughing face. So he's farting and then he has to go to the toilet and then he made a poop. These emoji stories just make me so happy. Wow, that face. I'm gonna use this now. Oh my gosh, that looks like such a funny face. That looks so realistic. This is crazy.
I applaud you guys.
Oh,
my balloon.
Oh, me.
Is he flying up there? This guy is in the snow. I don't know why, but this feels so nice to look at. It's so perfect. It's just like, wow, that is so nice.
Oh,
so is this why it rains? Is that why there are storms? Because an emoji is crying on top.
Killer whale. It's a killer whale because it has a gun. That whale looks so done with life. It's just like, I am a killer whale. That's what I am. A round of applause. That's a squid. Yeah, that's a squid. It's not a round of applause. This person just takes things too literally. Well, that's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me in the comments down below which one was your favorite. And as always, thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you.